Hey man, you pulled the upset.
I did.
Yeah, I know you did, man. To me,
yeah.
It felt like you were fighting three people in there, the ref, some of the judges, and him.
I understand the game. I know I was coming in as a B-side. You know what I mean? I've been through hell in boxing. I've been in the good, the bad, the ugly, the bad, everything. But I prepared for it. Mentally, you have to be strong in this sport. You have to be very, very strong. You have to stick to the game plan. That's one thing I did. I stuck to my corner. I followed my corner's directions. I went with the game plan and went straight for it. There's a lot of names there. You know, Ryan Garcia just pulled a big win. Linares just pulled a big win. Gervonta Davis, everybody wants him. He's, you know, I'm the lefty that he needs to see before he gets in the ring with Lomachenko if he wants that fight. You know what I mean? So that's where it's at right now. That's where it's at.
Tell me a little bit about that.
I knew that he was a young fighter, and he wasn't liking the uncomfort in the ring, and that's gonna beat him. Mentally, I broke him down. I knew that he didn't want to feel any uncomfort. When I started attacking the body, they were clean body shots. You know what I mean? Some could have been, you know, right on the belt line and caught, but they weren't low blows. They weren't under dirty. I'm not that type of fighter, but I knew mentally I was breaking him down. It's just a matter of time. This is Diego Magdaleno Tu Fuego with 702 Las Vegas, baby.